All right, Viraj, I heard you're running for Chas Senator. Sir. Would you like to do a quick interview?
Of course. But first of all, let me finish my set first.
Damn, man, what's next?
If you would describe your first year at UCR with one word, what would it be?
I don't know if this is two words, but life-changing. For me, I feel like coming to UCR has just changed my entire perspective that I have on the world. It's allowed me to meet so many amazing people that I'm honestly thankful that I've met. Because I feel like the people I met at UCR are people that I've lived with for my entire life. And I feel like I've made connections that I thought I'd use for my entire life as well. So I just love UCR and I feel like it's really life-changing for me.
You've been doing YouTube for almost 6 months. How's your experience been doing that?
It's been great, man. Me personally, I started YouTube coming to UCR. I honestly have loved the community I've been able to make, and it's been so great just meeting people who have loved my content and finding out that people actually use the resources I provide. I do stuff around like dorm tours and vlogs, so it's great to thank people in UCR are able to use these to improve their student life and improve their quality of life as well.
What makes you passionate about student government? What really made you want to do it?
Student government, for me, has always been the thing that I felt drawn to. For me, student government is the one thing that encapsulates what a passion is in life. I grew up around people who dedicate their life to service and serving those around you. And I feel like, for me especially, I've been able to use this for improving the lives of others, and I've been able to chase the passion that allows me to fight for the greater good. Over here at this campus, I've also been able to create numerous changes, and I feel like what I've done here really encapsulates the Highlander pride.
Alright, so given you're running for Chas Senator, What do you want to do to make Chas students' lives better?
One thing that I feel that Chas students don't really have at the moment is research. Research is one of the core fundamentals of creating a good resume and getting yourself a job outside of college. But not a lot of students realize that like Chas does not have that many programs. Chas also has the most opportunities, but there aren't that many allocations towards people actually knowing about this. A lot of students don't know where to start when it comes to research, and they also don't know how impactful research can be. What I plan to do is that I want to make sure that students are aware of research in CHAS and make sure that they are available to students within an easygoing manner.
All right, Viraj, what exactly made you want to run for CHAS Senator?
Most definitely. For me, I've always had a sense of passion for student government. I actually spent my first day at this campus in office and also worked on numerous projects since then. I've allocated more funding toward this campus by lobbying on Capitol Hill. I've been able to add provincial equity and increase the budget ask that we have already on campus. And I've also been able to work with numerous student organizations and increase funding toward the Glasgow residential restaurant. And I've been able to add guest rooms at the residential dining location, the bar. What I've also been able to do is that I've been able to work with numerous organizations and create a sense of community. But I want to extend the sense of community over to CHAS. CHAS is the largest college over at this campus, and I believe solely in the idea of creating a more inclusive area for all students. What people in CHAS do not really have at the moment is the idea of having research. Research and the idea of just improving the overall conditions are what I plan to do as CHAS Senator, and I want to make sure that all students' voices are heard not only in CHAS, but in all of this campus.
All right, Viraj, so given we're here in Glasgow, what's your favorite thing to eat here?
You know, for me, I'm a big connoisseur of Mexican food, specifically like Tex-Mex food. So over here at Glasgow today, they got some fries and some quesadillas. You know, me, I love quesadillas. I grew up in the LA area, so I'm a big fan of all Mexican food. And today, like, that's the best thing they got. So that's what I love the most in Glasgow.
Running for Chas Senator, what are your four pillars?
So for me, my pillars. Winning a better campus life. Firstly, I want to increase research awareness and programs for CHAS students. I want to improve the conditions of CHAS buildings for all students at this campus. I want to also emphasize the idea of creating visibility for all students of all ethnicities. And I also want to make sure that all students, commuter, undocumented, international, and transfer are accounted for in all of the campus community platforms.
You said you want to improve CHAS buildings. Could you elaborate a little on that?
Most definitely. CHAS has amazing buildings, and I want to emphasize like how many students they serve at this campus. But when you look at other campus buildings, like CNS's buildings and BCU's buildings, you often feel inferior or overshadowed. But what I want to do is I want to increase the funding that we have in order to make them on par with the campus facilities. And I also want to make sure that all students are accounted for with these facilities. Oftentimes, many CHAS lectures are often overflowed. I have no slots for CHAS students. It's important that CHAS students are actually available to get the most funding because they have the most students. And also important that other students should be taken into account when it comes to the overall structure of on campus.
As a CHAS senator, what do you plan to do for undocumented, transfer, and commuter students?
For me, I plan on making sure that all students are cared for. And one way I see doing that is that I want to make sure that these respective directors that manage these students are given opportunities to host town halls and also given opportunities to expand their social medias. Oftentimes, many times, many students aren't able to actually interact with respective representatives and their constituency is really skewed. So what I want to make sure I do is that I want to make sure that social media is used often and that they are able to interact virtually and also in person through town halls as well.
Thank you so much, Viraj, for doing this interview. I know you need to go to class right now, but it's been great having you here. Do you have anything to tell the people watching this video?
I just want to say, Bo Viraj, I love for CHAS Senator, and I appreciate any support that you guys throw my way. I have to go to class right now, but thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll just see you guys in the future.